Replacing a motor on the Vista is extremely easy and only takes a minute or two. Start by using a small Phillips screwdriver to remove the screw from the motor cover. A flathead screwdriver is needed to pry the locking tab on the motor cover away from the frame. Work carefully so you don't damage the motor cover or frame. With the locking tab loose, gently work the motor cover off of the motor. Carefully pry apart the connector with the flathead screwdriver. Do not pull on the wires as this may cause damage to them. Slide the motor out of the frame. Take note of the colors of the wires. The clockwise spinning motors have white and black wires, and the counterclockwise have red and blue. You'll need to be sure the replacement motor you'll be installing has the same color wires. Insert the replacement motor into the frame. Be sure that it's fully seated, then plug the connector back in. Give the wires a slight tug to make sure the plug is secure. Next, slide the motor cover onto the motor. You'll need to apply some pressure to the cover to get the locking tab to click back into place. Reinstall the screw, and you're all done.